Demi Moore defended her bathroom after images of the room went viral. Moore told Seth Meyers on his late-night show that her ex-husband was responsible for the brown wall-to-wall carpet. "This is the house that my children grew up in, and that originally was a Bruce Willis choice," Moore said. "Not to put it off on him, we also live in the mountains where it gets very cold, so it's never bothered me. It's actually quite good." Viola Davis regrets her role in The Help. "There's no one who's not entertained by The Help, but there's a part of me that feels like I betrayed myself and my people because I was in a movie that wasn't ready to tell the whole truth," Davis told Vanity Fair. She won an Oscar for her role as maid Aibileen Clark in the film, and it skyrocketed her career. Tom Bergeron is leaving Dancing with the Stars after 15 years of hosting the celeb reality show. His co-host of 6 years, Erin Andrews, is also exiting the series. ABC announced that Tyra Banks will be replacing Bergeron, and she will also serve as executive producer. "Tom has set a powerful stage, and I'm excited to continue the legacy and put on my executive producer and hosting hats," Banks said in a statement.